If a consumer feels that a debt collector has violated the Fair Debt Collections Act, they should consult an attorney immediately to determine whether or not that debt collector has in fact violated the act. There are strict time limitations for these types of causes of action, so they should consult one immediately if they in fact feel that it has been violated.